invented and developed in California by men who were faced with harvesting the great wheat crops of the 1880s. Their first efforts resulted in the perfection of the horse-drawn combined harvester. In 1886, Holt introduced the first machine to be driven by link belting and sprockets instead of gears. A few years later, he patented the first successful side-hill combine. These combines soon spread the fame of California machinery throughout the world. They were built by Caterpillar until 1936,